Welcome back, everyone, for the adventures of me failing horribly at Twilight Princess HD. Yeah, this, wow. Okay. Yeah, I already figured that much out, smartass. Been trying to get it to not be dumb. Hell? Oh God, what did I just do? Whoa! Thank God! Okay, good. This is gonna be a really, really bad playthrough if I couldn't somehow manage to get that down. Okay. So that's good. Yeah, I can just summon freaking birds. That's badass. What happens if I throw one at the cat? There you go. Nothing. Dang it! That was worth a shot. It's a chicken! Get back here. Oh! You can swim! I gotta probably catch a fish for the cat, which means I'm gonna need that stupid pole. Where's the fat chick? That sounds so funny. Alright, fat lady. Crap. Oh! Oh! I think I got it. What if I send one of those hawk things over there? Because I think I saw it, like, some freaking monkey motherfucker was... Yeah, isn't it? Oh, what? Wait! I got it! I got it, you guys! Totally... Damn it! Why would you do that, Link, you dumbass? But I think I got an idea now, you guys. Because I'm fucking brilliant. My brilliant brain comes up with these fucking ideas. I'm sorry, that just could never get old. Oh, that's some funny shit. Alright, come on. Let's get serious now. Oh, damn it! Come on! Come on, Link. Fucker. Alright, come on. You can do it, you bastard. Thank you. Alright, I like rupees. I beckon you to my side, my hawk friend. That means get your ass over here now, please. Sick. I love how we can just summon hawks. There, do it! Yes! I love those guys! Alright, now let's get back there without falling in the dumbass water. Love how he just holds things over his head. It's so silly. Yeah, no big deal. All I had to do was summon a hawk by using grass to whistle. No problem. Yes, let's walk very slowly. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. Yes, let's just walk at the speed of fucking slow. Are there fucking frogs over here? There are. God damn it. All right. Sorry. I got a bit sidetracked. Yes, let's keep walking over here. Yeah. And thank you for going as slowly as humanly possible. I really appreciate that. Oh yeah, by the way, word of advice, you should seriously go on a diet. Seriously, you're looking a little fat in the midsection, if you know what I mean. Not to be rude or anything. You got a fishing rod! Whoop-dee-fucking-do! No, I'm just kidding. I'm actually kind of happy about this, because this means I can catch the cat, a stupid fish! If I can actually figure out how to fish properly. Well, I'm probably too much of a dumbass to figure it out. Who cares? Again, who cares? If I can get the cat a stupid fish, maybe it'll follow me. I get that. I'm actually kind of a timid person myself. So I totally get that. Alright, little stupid cat. I'm gonna catch you a goddamn fish. Oh wait, that's not where the lake is. What? Where am I going? What am I doing with my life? I don't even know. Little kitty cat. You better prepare yourself. I'm gonna catch you a fish, you bastard. Oh wait, that's not what I meant to do either. Interesting. How do I get some items now? Oh, okay. That's how I do that. Okay. Oh! That's cool. I can customize that. Ah, that's cool. What? Okay, this is not going well. No one even told me how to fish properly. So thanks a million for that, you dumbasses. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. No? Okay, then. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now, or how to fish at all, so... Maybe it just does it automatically or something. What? Why? I don't get it. An explanation would have been nice as to how to fucking use this thing. I don't get it, man. I just don't fucking get it. I knew this was gonna be a fucking pain in the ass. Good God. I hate fishing so goddamn much. Who invented fishing in video games anyway? I don't... Someone please explain this shit to me. I'm sorry, but that never gets old. Oh, God. Seriously, though, I needed a goddamn explanation as to how to fish. Because this is just a fucking picnic. By that, I mean it's a pain in the ass. Do I have to go talk to this bitch or something? Fuck, I don't even know. How the hell am I supposed to fish, though? How am I supposed to catch a fucking fish? This is pissing me off. What the fuck? To catch dumbass here a fucking fish. Damn it. Get the hell back on there, you fucking dumbass. Oh, oops. I just don't get it. I don't... What am I supposed to do? Are the colors some kind of indication of how far under it has to be or something? Because I'm not getting this right now. I don't get it! The heck? Why does there have to be fishing in video games? It's the dumbest thing ever. This is the most dumbass playthrough of this game probably ever. Oh, there's a fish on there. Oh, I got it! Alright, I figured it out! Yes! And that is a great place to end that, so I'll see you later. Peace out.